Go give love to your body.
We don't do that here.
Oh my God, it's APJ. Back at it again.
With the white man.
It's a new video today, and today we are gonna open the retro packs, and also we are gonna open the golden greatest packs. Is that what its name is? I don't know, some golden color packs. Anyways, let's quickly open these five packs which require 50 throwback points and which give us what did it give us? I forgot. Fame points, yeah, that's in front of us. Fame points, they give us fame points. And also there's a chance to get any other points of any other event, like you can get 1 point from the La Liga Rivalries event, one of Tots or Totti, anything you can get. Why am I telling you this? You know this already. Okay, so what did you watch my stream? If you did, comment down below. How was it? And did you also watch my previous video? It will be in the top right corner, right here. Click the I button. Last one. Let's open this one and let's hope that we get 1 point. We haven't got a point yet. So let's hope that this one is the pack and we get it. Okay, it's not. And we only get 30 points. Great. And also I guess we don't have enough to like for Pogba. Yeah. Anyways, let's open these program player packs. Okay, so they are called program player packs. I thought they are called the golden greatest pack because it's golden and it gives golden egg players or golden ticket players, whatever. So let's open it and let's hope that we can get something great in this. Please something really nice, something above 90. Never mind. Okay, so here we are in the Retro Stars event. We played another 10 matches. We won all the 10 matches from God's grace. Otherwise I lose sometimes. Why is it taking so much time, man?
Meanwhile. Meanwhile.
Meanwhile.
Yeah, finally. Thank you so much. Thank you so much for opening it. And we get fame points to 25-1. 25 fame points we get, and let's open this one and I hope that we get 20 at least this time, or 25 is the lowest I guess. Yeah, 25 is the lowest I guess. So you get so we have two. What am I talking? I really don't. I'm sorry. We have 255 fame points. Let's open the pack, Pogba pack, and let's hope we get a tradable Pogba. And Retro Star one would be great. Any Pogba would be great, just not it shouldn't be elite. It should be okay. At least this one is tradable. At least this one is tradable from Team of the Week, 87 rated Pogba. No problem. We can sell him though. So yeah, we can do that one more time, I guess. Or maybe not, I don't know. Seriously. Okay, so let's check his price. What is Pogba's price? Let's check it out in the market. 87 rated Pogba. The Retro Star one. Not Retro Star one. Team of the Week one, I guess. Yeah, Team of the Week one. Let's go. Is it tradable though? We can't see him in the market right now. Is it tradable?
You ain't getting no pesos, que estás haciendo? J-Lo!